Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Are there any signs we see after Laylatul Qadr? So yes, there are signs. The first thing to note about Laylatul Qadr is that Laylatul Qadr happens in the last 10 nights of Ramadan. And the authentic narrations mention that it happens on the odd nights. But the difference is that a lot of people don't bear in mind is that some of the ahadith mentioned the odd nights from the beginning of the month. And some of them mention the odd nights from the end of the month, like when the Prophet ﷺ said, "Fi tasi'atin tabqa, fi sabi'atin tabqa," when there are 7 days left, when there are 9 days left. Now, if you think about this, you realize that the measuring Laylatul Qadr from the end of the month means that even and odd days are uncertain. We don't know which day will be even until the month is over, and we don't know which day will be odd until the month is over. So because we don't know which day is even and odd until the month is over, because we're measuring it from the end of the month, not from the beginning of the month, and the month might be shorter, it might be long, it might be 29 or 30 days. So in reality, Laylatul Qadr could be in any of the 10 nights. Even if you think about the beginning of the month, some people started on one day, some people started on another day. So ultimately, there is a degree of uncertainty about which nights are even and which nights are odd. And in some of the ahadith, the even and odd nights are measured from the end of the month. When there are 9 days remaining, when there are 7 days remaining, when there are 5 days remaining. And that is something which changes depending on whether the month is long or short. So basically, we don't know which of the 10 nights, and we can't even narrow it down to five. We can't even narrow it down to five in knowing which of the 10 nights is Laylatul Qadr. However, there are signs. From the most famous of the signs and the most authentic of them is that the sun will rise on the morning after Laylatul Qadr without any rays. Without the rays of light that come on the side of the sun. It will just be like a single disc without the rays that shine out from it when the sun rises. So that is one of the signs. And one of the signs that is mentioned is that the night will be a night of relative calm. A night of, neither hot nor cold and so on. And a night which is moderate in its characteristics. But that doesn't also mean that there will not be any disasters happen on that night or anything like that. Rather that there is no authentic evidence to say that it's a night where there will be nothing bad will happen to anyone. That's not the case. However, there is a characteristic to the night itself, that it's a night which is a moderate night in terms of its characteristics, and that the sun will rise the next morning without any rays. Those are from the signs of Laylatul Qadr. But in reality, a person really has to, the only way you can know that you prayed Laylatul Qadr is to pray all of the last 10 nights of Ramadan, whether they are even or whether they are odd. And Allah knows best.